It is the day chosen by the Vedic astrologer as the most auspicious date for the wedding.
To avoid any calamity.
Are you in agreement with it?
Sure. The 28th is as good a date as any.
Hi, Danny. Hey, thanks for taking our interview today.
Lisa.
How you doing?
The butts are going to be here any minute.
Danny,
Lisa. Lisa.
Throw a ball or something.
Lorenzo's limo. Oh,
Danny!
Oh.